remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. ERS is low, ERS is low. Consider changing mode on your MFD or lift a little with gentle braking into corners to recharge it. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.